Imogen, and I'm currently an education studies student at Staffordshire University. My three top tips for when calling the clearing hotline is firstly to explore the Staffordshire University website and narrow down what course you want to study. My second top tip is to make sure that you have 10 minutes available to speak to an advisor. My third top tip is to have your certificates on hand for any qualifications that you've completed, because we will need those grades.